Okay, now we're back at the home page, and we're going to go to the process page again. And there are the four steps to the process. We're down to the review and analyze portion of the app. Let's click there and bring up that page and go through this. As you've seen through the create process, upload process, and share process, everything in these three steps are free of charge. We never charge to create an account, to create a listing, to upload your videos either to our server, to SEO optimize them, to upload them to YouTube, to share your listings, and to share your media matrix, whether it's via embed. We don't charge for any of those items. And in fact, for review and analyzing these reports, we only charge $1 for 15 days. Because we know that within 15 days, you are going to see so much in this review and analyze process. It is going to be so much more than you ever knew was ever going on before with any sort of listing realtor or any sort of man-based or human-based accountability system. It gives you the matrix engagement rate analysis, which we can go further into detail, but that gives you something to compare how your property is being accepted in the marketplace compared to other properties of its same type. We have individual video counts and comparisons. We have the picture capture and brochure creation, the populated PDF contracts, the property briefcase, the 12 different formats, the edit of the listings, the lead notification, the engaged prospect notification, the referred listing service comparison. All of that stuff is $1 for 15 days. Now, this isn't 15 days from the time that you set up an account or the time that you post your listing. No, this is 15 days from the time that you manage your videos and get everything right the way that they need to be. A minimum of 7 videos for real estate, for instance, 1 summary video and 6 feature videos, walkthrough videos. And for the first 15 days from the time that you upload that to YouTube and create that listing, activate that listing, those reports are no more than $1. And if after 15 days you're not 100% satisfied, then you need go no further. But at that point, we believe you're going to see so much from those reports that you've never seen going on in the real estate business before, that you're going to want to go on from that point at a price of $20 a month, $19.95, for 30 days. Now, this is not a 6-month or a year-long listing process. Theoretically, with all that we're providing, all the lead notification, all of the direct connection and everything, you could very easily have your property sold within 15 days, let alone within the 30 days, at which point in time you'll have $19.95 into it, or actually 45 days, at which point in time your 30-day period has finished. So there's a good chance you'll have sold your property after spending no more than $20.95 to do so. If for some reason you still haven't sold your property, sometimes larger properties take more time to sell, then it is $19.95 for your reports and your lead notifications. It's interesting to realize, though, that once you've set up your account, uploaded all your videos, put in place this great system, and all of your leads are there being generated, it would really be silly, especially after seeing how much activity you're going to have after 15 days, to just throw all that away when that is all stuff that's set up for you and working to create leads for you. So this next batch of services, again, are the ones that underneath the share and schedule section, I almost didn't even put in, because they're not even things that were really set up to do all of them right here at the get-go. But some of this additional time-saving automation of scheduling and posting of these broadcasts to social media, through email, through internet TV, some of these other things, these special scheduling gadgets, we're looking at making that available for $9.95 a month. So you're really looking at under $30 a month for all the services you can possibly get. Now, one other option we do allow for is up to 30 days, an automated online auction that takes care of your bidding, the bid extensions, the earnest deposits, the notifications, all of that information, and it's $49.95. This is the real estate price. Obviously, these prices are going to be different on personal property, but this is the way that it's set up for real estate and its new model for the real estate business. So $49.95 gets up to a 30-day auction if you want it to only last 15 days or any time less than 30 days. It covers that, and it manages all of that for you, which in essence makes sure that you have written offers by a set deadline and helps you in making the process occur sooner rather than later by imposing a deadline to buyers. When there is an urgency on a property, oftentimes when properties are listed, it's not seen as urgent to buyers that they get in and make a bid or try to negotiate, and they procrastinate and think that they're going to look at other things or think that they're the only person on the planet looking at your property, and what they need is a deadline to push them to make an offer, make a proposal, or just admit they're not really that interested in your property. So that's kind of where we're at on the review and analyze section and all of the things that come with that. There are costs, but not until after you're completely satisfied for 15 days for a total of a dollar for that first 15 days. And we make it very easy for you to unsubscribe. You just click on a link to our email account and send that email, and it automatically stops those reports from coming to you and stops any charges from being charged on your credit card beyond that $1. We appreciate your taking time to take a look at the process here at Video FSBO.